You have no idea, do you? Or did you choose not to know? Your husband stole $2 million from me. This is about my life. This is about my life. And because it's about my life, it now becomes about yours.
Your family's been involved in Harry's life for many years. I need help.
I don't see what I can do.
Our husbands aren't coming back. We're on our own.
Why should we trust you anyway?
Because I'm the only one standing between you and a bullet in your head.
It's what I've learned from men like your late husband and my father. Is that you reap what you sow.
Let's hope so. This is for guns.
Guns? From where?
Figure it out.
If this whole thing goes wrong, I want my kids to know that I didn't just sit there and take it. I did something.
The best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.